So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 25. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Down he goes, around the 41-yard line.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Quick strike to the receiver. Tackle at the 50-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That makes it second and 2.
Throws complete. He's got room to work. Out of bounds at the 37-yard line.
Interesting decision here by the coach. They must have seen something in that last play, and they'll test the defense again with it.
They come out in a 5-wide set.
Check 2. Check 4. Check 52. Check 2. Check 2. Check 3. Check 3. Check 3. Hey, kill, kill, kill.
And they got him. Field. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Boy, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
From the 28-yard line, it's third down. Becoming the 12th man, the crowd is always into it here. They'll bring him down around the 25-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. First down.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers.
Red 2, green 9. Green 9.
Fires quick. He's got another one. He's hit and taken down.
That makes it 2nd and 8.
They come out on an empty backfield. Strike to his receiver, no good. I don't know if they'll be able to hear his cadence in the midst of all this mayhem. Gets it out quick, and it's going the other way.
Really nice cover skill shown here this time. That's exactly what you want to see.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Austin, Texas, home of legendary Treaty Oak, plays host to this college football battle. Oliver has the ball set how he wants it, and we're just about ready to kick this game off, folks. He just drills this one.